If you get injured, and you will get injured, make use of stim packs. They are literal lifesavers. Be on constant alert for the clickety-click of your Pip-Boy's built-in radiation meter. So, about the infrastructure out there in Appalachia, I suspect there isn't any.